This is the largest commission for stained glass in the history of the church, accomplished by the coming together of architect and artists, engineers, technologists, and craftsmen. Together they have produced a crown of glass for the Cathedral of Christ the King.